We want to find out how bad the injuries caused by an arrow are. Veininger is setting up a torso made of ballistic gelatine. For the targeted shot, he gets assistance from trick shot artist Peter Stecher. The arrow, shot from a 30-meter distance, enters deep into the ballistic gelatine. The material closely simulates the characteristics of human tissue and shows how fatally longbows could injure a man.
What? 10 centimeters, that's very deep.
Let's see how deep that is.
Right in the heart.